What are you talking about, blackout? Perhaps some of the brothers are a little jealous. Maybe they think you've been getting too much press, that's all. There's nothing, forget it. Now, about our coming up in the world a little. The nation's grown, we've grown with it. You know our people. They want their leaders to be prosperous. One hand washes the other.
I'm telling you God's words, not no hustle. You remember that, Brother Baines? That's what you told me in prison. I'm telling you God's words, not no hustle.
Brother Malcolm, what do you want? A new car? A new house? It's the money, isn't it?
Brother, we tell the whole world that we're moral leaders because we follow the personal example of the Honorable Elijah Muhammad.
Elijah Muhammad is a human being, and so are you. Do you know your Bible?
Do you know yours?
David slept with Bathsheba, but he is remembered for slaying Goliath. Noah was accused of drunkenness, but God gave him the ark. Solomon had 700 wives, but he was the greatest, wisest king in history.
Brother Baines is a two-bit hustler, but one hand washes the other.
The deeds of a great man far outweigh his personal weaknesses.
Who needs a nutmeg now, brother?
Baines, I'm not gonna
be careful, Malcolm. I warn you. You be careful.